Jay Abraham here, and we're going to talk now about joint ventures, a very, very critical and very lucrative element in your legacy book collection. So joint ventures, relational capital, strategic alliances are all part of a philosophy that I have spent a lot of time focusing and then perfecting. And it very simply is about upside leverage, being able to capitalize on enormous effort, investment, credibility, and trust that other people, other companies, other influencers have already achieved with the same target market you want to reach. The concept here is to identify who else has access, trust, respect, and relative appropriate access to the same buying target you want to reach, who are not competitive, but who could introduce your products or services to their market for you and with you on some kind of a collaborative basis where you shared revenue. There are all kinds. Who else also has products or services your target market buys before, during, after, instead of your product or service? You can have their product be sold by you. You can have your product be sold by them. You can have their products be packaged together with yours. You have lots of optionality. But if you think about it, there are companies out there that have spent 10, 20 years, maybe millions of dollars in salary, research, equipment, personnel, to build the relationship and trust that they now have with the same target audience you want. If you can tap into that, and it costs you nothing but a share of the results, meaning you pay out of the profits, you pay only on performance, you could leverage, you could access millions, tens of millions, hundreds of millions of dollars of past investment, and you could transform your business. I've gotten clients to partner with 20, 30 different companies. They can be influencers, people who have influence to your market. They can be service providers. They can be product providers. They can be media sources. They can be ex-employees from the company who are retired or changed industries. They can be bloggers, podcasters. They can be all of the above. But the key is you have enormous leverage, and it should be a powerful addition to what you do now. I have generated for my clients over $2 billion using power partnering, strategic alliances, relational capital, and it costs nothing out of pocket. We only pay on the results. So imagine this. If you could get a million, $10 million, $100 million worth of investment behind your success, and you didn't invest a penny until it paid off, and then you only paid a share of the profits, and that was in addition to what you're doing on your own, your business could explode. So that's it in a nutshell. I think everybody in this program should be adding at least 3 to 10 power partnering relationships to whatever you do. And it's all spelled out in the compendium. So enjoy and prosper.